zápas pro vás točí Gambrinus.
It's John Champion with Jim Beglin alongside me at the Stade Louis II.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
Here are the lineups for today. So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. I mean, physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
So, we're off then. A throw-in. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. Here's Clashiel. He plays the ball out wide. And they get it away. Saved by the crossbar.
But just how wasteful was that?
Sloppy pass. Intercepted. Here's Clashiel, blatant foul there. He knocks it in. They're not quite out of danger yet. That is offside. That's when they had a chance to take the lead, or so they thought. It's on for him. No beaten to it. Lunged in and gave away a free kick. And indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. He sends it in. Fisted away by the keeper. Here's a ball in. Possibilities here. He's looking to play it into the channel. Cut out in a promising position.
Well, the passing is not quite the problem. They just need better movement if they're going to drag this defence out of position.
Got it. It's opened up nicely for him. Drives it in. Goal! One goal to nil. It is scintillating to watch.
Yeah, and I don't mind admitting that this is my kind of football. Good passing and movement with the right tempo and purpose. It's really enjoyable.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, let's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
This is lovely passing to watch. He takes a shot, and the keeper's there to claim it. They've got a throw in. Out again, another throw. Here comes the cross. The pass cut out.
They're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
And the cross. And they've hooked it clear. He's found space. Keeper got his hand to it.
He was right in front of the goal, and he probably should have scored, to be sure.
Hits a ball in. Referee in a good position to give the free kick. Can have a go from here, and he's going for it, just wasn't able to keep it down. He takes the opportunity to shoot. He proclaims it.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch. Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of the goal.
Plays a long ball forward. Half an hour gone. Plays this forward. Forward it goes. Wants to get this forward. A chance. Here's a shot. And he makes absolutely no mistake. It's a two-goal lead now. As sweet as you like.
Well, when you can turn and finish that well, having your back to goal is not even an issue. What a beautiful manoeuvre.
It's 2-0.
Well, at 1-0, this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0, they ought to be able to defend this lead from here.
Wins the ball. It's true.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
He's going it alone. Cuts it out. And he chooses the option of the back pass. He's got in. No, it was cut out. That won't be making it through. He's latched onto it. No, possession lost. Pashiel. He's making a good run here. 5 minutes left in the first half. Here's Pashiel. Out from the breast pocket comes a yellow card from the referee. Intercepted, looking to carve open the defence. No, that wasn't the best of passes. Tried to play it through. Plays this forward. It's come through to him. Kashil. Wants to get this forward. The whistle goes to signify half-time.
Well, it's always a good sign for a team when they're not really playing that well, but they've still got a lead. But I still think they need a lot more width than what they're doing.
2 goals on the score sheet. The advantage reads 2-0.
Shadow to my light, did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see us alive? Where are you now? Where are you now? Where are you now? Was it all?
It's been an interesting first half, but I hope there's plenty of action for you to catch in the next 45 minutes. He can take the shot on here. Picked off the ball. Stopped him illegally there. A ball in. The goalkeeper's got a hold of it. Him there, free kick. Will he go direct here? And he'll go direct! He's unlucky not to score there.
Oh, look, I just think he didn't get the connection he was hoping for. Nearly perfect technically, but not quite on the mark.
Opportunity to cross, and it's hoofed away. It's well cleared. Pass intercepted. Here's Plashiel. That's clearly not what was intended.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flank. They'll certainly find more space out there.
He tries to slide it past the defence. And he's taken down. Was it inside? It was close, but it was outside the penalty area. Will he go direct here? Forward. No, no way through there. That's a throw. Ball stolen. This is very pleasing on the eye. And that's gone straight to the keeper.
Yeah, it's all very easy on the eye, but I think they're just missing something a little more incisive now to complement some very good build-up play.
Wasn't the best of passes, really. Plashiel. Chance for a counter then. bursting forward. Now into the area. And it's taken with some style. They're back in it now. That was a teasing finish.
I just thought he was alert and direct. There was no messing about. He was too quick for the keeper. And that's a fine finish.
And it's the substitute who scored. I bet the manager feels pretty good now.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction. I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
A long-range effort. That was certainly travelling.
What an effort that was. He's gone very well from that distance.
No, it's been cut out.
Well, if they're going to trouble this opposition, then every single player has to contribute more. Their passing needs a serious lift.
It's on for him. Looking for width. And he crosses it into the middle. And the cross dealt with. A super save! Was offside there, and the opposition defenders looked pretty relieved. The pass needed to be better there. No, it's been picked off. It long. He's got in. Could be a chance now. Got it. No, that won't be finding its target. Almost in the final quarter of an hour. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? It's a corner. It could have been worse. Ball in. And they've cleared it away. Now they'll have to face a corner. He knocks it in. A tremendous header. A decent try, but not good enough.
That was such a good effort, despite the attention of his marker. I thought he did really well there.
Poorly timed challenge.
There's a real confidence about them, and they look as though fitness levels and energy are still strong, but they have to maintain possession. They can't afford to lose it again.
Tries his luck. Cleared away to safety. He knocks it in. Pushed away. tipped it off.
Build-up play is so easy on the eye, but someone's got to get a shot away.
Here's Bashir. It's going right across the goal. There's a possibility here for a shot. A huge chance missed.
Oh, that'll be a major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
He sends it in. And a sublime header. Plays it back. What a reprieve that was.
I thought he did so well to win possession of the ball in such a good position. He had to have a go at goal.
Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock.
Ah, intercepted. Clever ball. Intercepted. And he'll shoot!
He just gave the defence too much time to regroup. In the end, he was forced into rushing it.
Here's a ball in.
Great chance for the counter. Attempt to play the ball, free kick.
Plays it in, and the cross is cleared.
Pumps it forward.
From way out. And there is the final whistle.
They rammed home the advantage towards the end, but praise to both sides, I reckon, for their never-say-die attitude throughout.
Well, it was a closely fought open game, and I think the scoreline is a good reflection of that.
Thank you, Jim, for joining me this afternoon. That is all we have time for.
Mojí zemi, její čest a její slávu. Za svojí hrdost, za svý jméno hlavu dám. Hájit svý barvy a svou víru nepřestanu. A vím, že nejsem sám. Červená, modrá, bílá. Modrá je přítomnost, který se nesmíš bát.